Hello guys, Mix Pizza here for another video. In this video, we set the best formation for Real Madrid. I hope you like it. Let's go.
Has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And it's as friendly as it can be in the circumstances, but you feel the rivalry.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it. And already we're underway here. Hits one! Oh, that was no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Sergio Ramos plays it over to the other flank. That's a throw. Benzema. Hit long and direct. He gets past his man. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. And it's played forward.
There's a lot of movement going on, there's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Messi. Madrid yet to have a shot on target. Out towards the flank. Ball swung in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Hazard floats one over. Gets away from his opponent. Turns and goes back. It's Benzema! There's a goal!
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Madrid take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Oh, look, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to see their team make all the running from here.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He's
had a shot!
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Valverde. Now it's Benzema. He's pinged one through here. Hits one! That's a terrific save from the keeper.
Hazard is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Towering header! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Rafael Varane sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Benzema tries lifting it over. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. And he's there to cut it out. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Barcelona just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Jordi Alba. Plays it out to the flank. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Valverde. And it's Benzema. Benzema pings it out wide. Finds himself eased off the ball. Valverde. Hazard. A searching ball out wide. And that's a throw-in. Ball is over the line.
final action. And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Jordi Alba tried to play it through. Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hazard tries to stroke it through. And it's hoisted clear.
And they're not going to make any further progress now. Plays it out wide.
Just brushed off the ball there. It's come loose.
Benzema. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Griezmann.
Longley.
Philippe Coutinho. It's Jordi Alba.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Now it's Hazard.
Time and again they are repelled.
Hazard looking to get on the end of this. Benzema.
Oh, that is very close.
Toni Kroos brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
And it's Toni Kroos. Hoists it high. Knocks it away.
Forward it goes.
Pjanic. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Ter Stegen catches it safely.
Madrid have it back and they can go again. Griezmann. He's left his man. Coutinho. Griezmann. Oh, the ball's come loose. And he's there to hoof it away.
Barcelona showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Oh, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Jordi Alba. And it's Griezmann.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Baran does well to read it and intercepts.
Longley plays it forward.
Benzema. And here's Hazard.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Valverde.
Hazard puts his foot on the gas. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Sergio Ramos tries to switch the play. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Looking to dink it in.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And it's Messi. So that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Pjanic. Kroos battles to win it back. Benzema looks to thread it through. Gets the better of his man. Hazard. Oh, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Up to meet it! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a...
Added time is up. And there goes the whistle.